Good afternoon, friends. This is Nagarajan from Phoenix Academy. Today, 23/8/2018, Thursday, the time is 1:51 p.m. Today, I have selected two stocks. One is Star and Iron, other one is Biocon. You can just check it in the order book. See, the first order has been taken at 9:29 a.m. The last entry exit at 10:41. So, approximately 1 hour 10 minutes the order has closed with a profit of 5,410 rupees. You can just check it in the Nest. I'll just open it. You can go here. See, it is 1,000 rupees in Star. In Biocon it is 4,410. So total 5,410 rupees profit today. In Star it has made a loss, and again it covered the loss. I'll show you. You come here. Okay, so in Star, if you see, first it has taken a buy order, stop loss hit, again it has taken sell order, target hit, it has come out. So the settings I have made today is, in the profit loss tab, I set 4000 rupees as a minimum profit, and in the risk management I set dynamic target system, trailing stop loss system and dynamic exit system. So these all three I enabled with a minimum profit of 4000 rupees per order. And in the orders tab, I enabled only one, that is stop trading when order target reached. Once the order target reached, automatically it will stop the trading for that particular product. So keeping these settings, I just traded today. So Star started with a buy, stop loss hit, again it started with sell, target hit, so it came out, only two orders. Biocon, it started with sell order, immediately it came down, it target hit. If you see, you can find a buy order here, but normally I start by 9:26. I will show you the time. See, 9:26 a.m. After 10 minutes of market open, I will start the trade. So it won't take this particular buy order. It has started with sell, target hit 4410 rupees, target hit. So altogether, after deducting the loss, so total profit is 5410. You can just check it here. 4410 on Biocon, 1000 rupees on Star, it is 5410. Okay, so this is for the investment of 30,000 rupees today. For 30,000 rupees we have earned nearly 4960 after deducting the brokerage. So the exact profit is 4960 with the margin of 30,000 rupees. Okay, you got it. And friends, and many of you are downloading the software and trying in live, so that is not good. You just try the paper trade, try the demo first. Once you are happy, then you can go with the live trade. Okay, please don't go with it. Don't believe on my videos, don't believe on my words. Try yourself, download the software in your system, install it and try for a week. If it is happy, if it is generating profit, then please go ahead with the software, do live trade. Okay, in this field, in this stock market trading, never rely on anybody's word. See, this video can be edited, the words can be something else. Okay, so please don't rely on anybody's words or rely on anybody's video or the past performance. Check yourself. If you are happy, then you can go ahead. Okay, because past performance will not ensure future performance. Even I am earning daily 10,000 rupees, but tomorrow I am not sure how much profit will come. Okay, because this market is that kind of market. Never ever rely on anybody's past performance or words or videos. Try yourself and trade. Okay, so the settings you have to do right now is just keep a minimum profit, tick all this, enable all this, go to orders, make stop trading when order target has reached button enabled. That's it. Keep the time frame as 5 minutes and start the trading by 9:26 a.m. Okay, these are the settings you have to do. I hope you understood. Just go to my website and download the software. You can have a demo. Thank you. Bye-bye.